This is match 5 of round 4. This is going to be once more with failing versus poorly coordinated team. This is actually a rematch from round 2, in which I believe poorly coordinated team had a decisive victory. We'll see if it's any different this time. So we have Rita, Jewels, Grace, and Charity. As for poorly coordinated team, there's Roto, The Man, Sarah, and Seijin. Cancer, this is our cancer. This is good with cancer. So these two will be good with him. I can't be bothered doing this anymore, so just if you know the signs, you can just guess what the compatibilities, you can learn them. I really don't know them, so that's it. I'm not going to do a compatibility comparison anymore. Going to be the first location of match 5. Maybe they can, maybe once we're feeling can have a victory or two here. I think she was casting haste. We'll go to waste because she's casting on the panel. This is not really. This is not the first time this happens. That samurai just misses haste. An interesting elemental mimic encounters. That's That, yeah, the Miami is doing a great job. I think it won't really matter because it looks like poorly coordinated team is winning here. It's an interesting small map. Right from the start. Right from the start, once more we're seeing going on a straight out offense. Okay, I was confused with the two teams. But I So it was a Sajin's team that. The last time they have lost the first battle. Really trying really hard here to win this fight. Unlucky, but unlucky petrifies. They seem to be getting back into this now. Okay, we're going on a third match. Tiebreaker.